Ladies and gentlemen, don't go get popcorn. Don't blink. This is going to be a good one.
Today we got three more fights left in the night. You guys coming in here at 185, middleweight fight.
Eno Lane takes it to him instantly.
Masai looking to tie up the back right now. He's got one hook in.
He's looking to take the back quick. He's got both hooks in.
Yep.
It looks like he could be off balance, but he's got such a tight grip, I'm not sure if he's going to lose it.
A little high.
Oh.
There you go, breaking down. He's got the choke, but it's on the chin. We'll see if he's able to get it tight enough to finish.
He is under. Looks like he's under.
Body lock.
He's tight, though.
Islam in some trouble, that's for sure.
Islam is going to have a hard time getting out of this.
All right, even if it's a crank, it's not under the chin right now, but he's definitely, looks like he's letting go. Readjusting, and so Islam able to get out of it.
Islam reverses it. Man.
Working on a takedown of his own.
That's a hell of an escape from the position
absolutely,
he was in.
Absolutely. Tough position. You know, even if you're not getting the actual choke, that crank that you get in position, you could opt just for that.
Islam training in the same camp as Khabib, so I'm guessing he's going to have some really good wrestling, which he is displaying right now. He's in the long-limbed guard of Mino Lean. Powerful strikes coming down from Soslan. But Mino Lean breaks his posture and is holding him down to prevent more of those from happening.
Under 30 seconds left of this round.
That's so slung. Taking it back, but doesn't have the hooks in. Short time.
Heading to round number two. A couple of punches here to finish off that round. And
round two. Missed the leg kick there by Soslan.
Next with that one, they're going to get Osei off balance.
Powerful. Oh, again. Olin clinches up next to the cage to shut that down. Now Olin looking for a takedown himself. Digging for those underhooks.
Oh, that's elbow to the face.
Beautiful. Olin overcommitting when he throws those big shots.
Yeah, he connected with the first one, he threw back-to-back elbows right afterwards. Just playing this. Getting himself off balance. This takedown.
Oh.
So Sam looking for the back again. He's got the choke in.
It is under the chin, and he gets it.
There it is.
And we have a finish.
And it was because Olin was trying to do that escape, and he left his neck open for that split second, and Soslan was able to grab it.
In the second round via bar arm choke out of the blue corner, Soslan Morgayev.